After weeks of dodging questions, George Santos sat down for his first TV interview since stepping back from his committee assignment. In what appeared to be a scripted and edited conversation with conservative outlet OAN.
And now a The Late Show exclusive. Stephen Colbert's interview of OAN's interview of Congressman George Santos.
Congressman, thanks for sitting down with me.
It was a bad decision.
Probably. Let's start with an easy question. Are you George Santos?
No.
You're not George Santos?
Honestly, no.
Okay, tell me this. True or false?
False.
I didn't ask you the question yet.
I don't know what is asked of me right now.
Right now I'm asking, if you're not George Santos, where is he?
Oh, George Santos lives in a fantasy world.
Congressman, tell me a little bit about your campaign last fall.
I faked my way to Congress.
And do you feel at all sorry for that?
I don't know what looking sorry looks like to you, Caitlin.
I'm not Caitlin, I'm Stephen Colbert.
That's who I am.
No, you're not Stephen Colbert, I am.
No.
George Santos says what?
What?
Ha ha, got you, George.